All right, so welcome to my trailer project. I bought this trailer off Kijiji for $350. When I bought it, it had all these sides on it, which I already took off. I'm gonna put a picture up somewhere on the screen at some point to show you what it was at the beginning. So I'm almost done cutting it up. And my plan for this trailer is to start from here, V-nose it up to here, and build it up to make an enclosed box trailer up to somewhere here. The thing is, my doors are only 6 feet high, and I want the finished trailer to be 6 feet high from here. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to cut these fenders off, take the axles off, put it straight on the ground to build it, and then put the axles back on when I get out, I guess. So let's keep on cutting.
We'll be right back.
now that all the accessories that I don't want to use are gone, the next step's going to be trying to take this axle off. And I don't know if you can see this on the camera, but there's one bolt here. Hopefully I can save that, take it off without having to grind it off. And I'm going to try to get under here. Let me get the trouble light. I don't know if you can see that here, but that's like arched, so there's no bolt in the back. So I'm going to have to lift this trailer up somehow and get that piece out. So this should be fun. Alright, so I finally got this bolt off by breaking it, because whoever had it before me made a nice little cut in it right here with a grinder. So what that did was, weaken the bolt and bam, there you go. So I'm assuming this tie is going to do the same thing, but we're going to see what happens. There it goes. Alright, so here's what I'm thinking. Now that those bolts are out completely, with the lever thing, I'm going to either have to tilt this pole all the way up to the ceiling, and hopefully that gives me enough clearance to slide it out like that. If that doesn't work, then I'm going to have to tilt the trailer on its side and then take it out. So I'm going to attempt the first way first, but I don't know. We'll see. It's got the madness turning on the dirty, pull the trigger. You should have known the price of evil. And it hurts to know that you belong here. Yeah. Now it's your fucking night. I'd say that's a good day's work. So what did we accomplish? We got all these pieces off, fenders off, wheels off. That was challenging, to say the least. So I think next time what we're going to do is we're going to sand all these rails down, paint them, and paint the fenders. What I think we're doing with the fenders is I'm going to keep them. I'm going to put some L-shaped brackets here, so after I can just screw them on instead of welding them on. And that's going to be a lot cleaner and a lot easier. So if you enjoyed this in any way, shape, or form, please like, subscribe, and see you next time.